Welcome in to Technically Katie. Today it's a first look at a new technology that's not even out yet. Say hello to Zepi.
So as you can imagine, I have seen my share of video cameras, from drones to 360 cameras, you name it, across the board over the past, I guess, like 20 years, maybe since my youth, maybe longer than that. This is the first time I have ever seen something of this nature. This is Zepi, and all the way from Israel. Zepi is a floating video call, which you can actually bring on location to events to have somebody piped in and get a whole different perspective. And first, tell them the genesis of how it came about.
Well, my daughter got a Hello Kitty huge helium balloon for her birthday, and it was stuck on our ceiling for 2 months. And then it lost a little bit of helium, and there was this magical day where it was floating in front of me. And I looked at it and I said, if I could put a screen on that, that would be crazy.
And here we are. Oh my goodness, it's just a regular party balloon filled with helium. And it's that simple to just deflate and inflate and bring with you on the road.
Yeah, yeah. No, all the electronics are down here on the belt. That goes into, we put it on the trolley with us on the flight. It won't break or anything. That's it.
$1 million question. When do you think this will be available for event companies to actually utilize and pipe in attendees if they want to?
We're planning in 3 months to do full service kind of events. We come in and set it up and everything. And we'll be general availability probably beginning of next year.
I said last question, but I excuse me, one more. The helium lasts how long? I mean, I know for a regular balloon, it's kind of dependent upon...
It depends on the quality of the balloon. In our custom-made balloons, not these ones, a few days easy.
Well, and if it doesn't work out and it starts to deflate, you just go to Party City. Not an ad for Party City. Okay, fabulous stuff. Zepi, you kind of saw it here first, right? First look almost, the first time it's been at an event.
Pretty much, true.
Exciting stuff. Katie Linendahl, stay tuned.